guess I better go catch it before it commits suicide off that edge. That's alright. You'll never taste the dog. today. That'll do. I'll add this to my YouTube channel video that I'm making at the moment. Struth! Crikey! It's warm here or what? Well.
Upside down,
Miss Jean. Black cord.
Hurry up.
Naughty shit, isn't it? Well, you're 6 feet.
Yeah, I am.
You are? Or you should get up on top of it. This will be funny.
Yeah, actually, get up
on top. I'll see if I can break my neck.
Yeah,
I think you can. Oh, look, there's a weather station. Hey, old man.
Yeah.
I can see your house from here.
Oh, you can see a lot of people's houses from up here.
There's that tree we boxed in. Oh, there's two trees that we've boxed in.
Yep, that one is completely buried up about a foot.
It was it? Well, have you dug it out since?
You can see how far down it was buried because I got in there and I dug it all out.
Oh, shit, we got a bit carried away, obviously.
Yeah.
Oh. I'll see if I can walk to this edge without killing myself.
There is a pathway down there somewhere.
That's right, don't need to.
Oh, except I've blocked the gangway off.
Oh. Just a little bit of wood. Got anything to add to my YouTube video?
No, I haven't got anything to add to you. Other than it's hard work splitting wood.
Okay. Anything else?
No, that'll do.
What about the aluminium in the cigarettes?
Oh, who cares?
You're going to die anyway.
Yeah. Could die something.
Okay. Didn't clean it out for you, you silly goat. Room in here now. Cut all that up into kindling size pieces and that's gonna be filled with firewood, I suppose. I'll level all this stuff out. Yep, for now. Go on, get out of there. Just because I need that. Did you see how I mounted my vise? Where are we? Oh, there we are. Dyna bulbs. It's only temporary. Lunchtime flat. Dope!